So I see the role of the store now being all about an immersive customer experience. So giving a customer an experience that they wouldn't get anywhere else. So when you walk into the store, you're getting a feeling, and it's all about the feeling that person gets, and then matching that to the products that you're looking to sell. So matching that experience completely, and giving your customers a positive feeling once they leave that store.